My name is Megan Coyley, coming from Richmond, Virginia. When I was preparing for my senior recital this past year, I developed vocal dystonia. So my hands kind of developed into fists, and it's very, very, very difficult for me to open them. I met with a few doctors, you know, neurologists and orthopedists and physiologists, and they've pretty much all told me that I'm never going to play instruments again, which is really upsetting. Piano is not just—it's not just something I do. I gave up 6 instruments this year, and it's been really rough. And to think that somebody out there is probably going through the same thing without the benefit of knowing that there is a way to come back from this, it just breaks my heart to know that, because it's something that I love so much. Before I became involved with the Golandsky Institute, my training involved a lot of full body motion, a lot of isolation, and a lot of very unhealthy movements, to the point where I used to have piano lessons in which I was told to throw myself against a wall. This was apparently supposed to help me to release my entire body into my playing, because I'm a small person and theoretically should not be able to produce a large sound with what I've been given naturally. This training also involved a lot of stretching and curling, as well as breaking of the wrists, both up and down, a lot of twisting, and just a lot of unhealthy movements. The whole throwing myself against a wall thing really only produced very colorful markings on my skin. It didn't really do much to change my sound. I knew about the Golandsky Institute, so I decided to start studying Edna Golandsky. And after 2 months of studying with her, my hands were pretty much open. By November, they were completely open. There was no sign of dystonia. I could play pretty much normally. I mean, not at full speed. I'm still not quite at full speed, but you really can't tell that I have any sort of injury. The pain is gone. The only time I ever feel pain is when I'm doing something wrong, and then I know what it is, and I can fix it immediately. I don't know, I'm a new person, I'm a new pianist, and that's something for which I will be eternally grateful, and I'll be able to take with me for the rest of my life, playing as well as teaching. As a result of my prior training, and as I was a student at the time, computer usage was very important, and because of the dystonia, I had to type with pencil erasers stuck in my fists, kind of typing like this. Now everything is normal. I can type normally, I can brush my hair and my teeth normally. It takes me an hour, not 4 hours, to get ready in the morning, and everything is good. All of this is because I've been able to apply everything that I've learned through the Taubman method into my life, and I can function like a normal person again, thankfully.